I'm going to show you how to delete photos from your Google Photos and have them stay on your device or your iPhone or iPad or whatever it may be. So here we are in the Google Photos app. Go ahead and open up the Google Photos app. And you're going to see that if we select images here and we try to delete them by tapping on the trash icon here, it says, allow Google Photos to delete these photos. These photos will be deleted from iCloud Photos on all your devices. And they will also be in your recently deleted for 30 days. So we don't want that. We actually want to do it to where it deletes them or removes them from Google Photos or the cloud, but it keeps them and saves them on our device. So we'll hit don't allow. In order to do this, we need to open up a web browser. So go to your web browser of choice, go to photos.google.com or just Google Photos, log into your account, and here we are on the Google Photos webpage here. Now, if we go to an image like this one here and hit the trash can icon, it says remove from your Google account devices with backup turned on and places shared with Google Photos. It says you'll recover 8.1 megabytes or whatever from your Google account storage. We'll go ahead and go to move to trash. Now, if we open up our photos here on our iPhone, you can see there that image is that we just deleted from Google Photos. So again, all you have to do, go to a web browser, go ahead and select the photo that you want to delete, hit the trash can icon and go to move to trash. Just understand that it will be removed from Google Photos and will not back up next time it backs up. Just understand that as well. It will be on your device, just not backed up through Google Photos. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.